You see that wood? You see that see that one of the girls thought she knew she was singing, you know.
Just make it all in the right.
I'm going to get late.
Who shouted this? This is my son. Thank you.
Papers, please.
I don't know how anything can get a little on the phone.
No, is he? No, he's not in it.
Do you?
Thank you. goes, sure, I'll go to the bathroom. Yes, ma'am. Okay.
I need to go home.
Ma'am, we found your wood. That's good, they found my wood, got wood!
Can I go home now?
Yes.
I know, you ready to go?
I just need you to sign this consent. Is this for my transfusion?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
This for my transfusion?
No, ma'am. Oh, no.
Oh, he has a good one?
Yes, I'm there. How many pints do you need?
That's it.
Oh. Wait. This don't say, how many pints do you need?
Oh, no, ma'am, I think you're confused. We're gonna need all of his blood.
All his blood?
Yes.
For what?
Ma'am, this is the whole world that we're talking about. There's people out there dying.
And this is my son, and I don't know how y'all think that this one little person gonna say the whole world.
Ma'am, will you please just sign the consent?
This is for the whole world.
I'll let you have a few moments with him.
Son.
I'm sorry, but you know I wouldn't let anything happen to you that did not have to be, right? They need you to give your blood to save the world because they're so sick. You're the only one that has the pure blood.
Ma'am, I'm sorry, but we have to get started.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. He almost gone. He's almost gone. Y'all watch him.
You gonna do my hair correctly.
Girl, what time is it?
I gotta go for that Easter. You know Easter coming up. I gotta go get my hair and stuff.
Excuse me. Y'all called me and told me my baby need to come down here to get her medicine, her transfusion. She was at school.
At 9:45.
And she was at school.
Sign here, ma'am.
How long is this gonna take?
Just sign here.
I got her. Mom.
When is the last time you have said thank you for giving my life?
to Calvary to save a wretch, like you and me.